One of the first songs we played together as a band. The first one was Nirvana's About a Girl. And the second one is a song I brought in called The Ghost of Potato Creek Johnny. And it's about a gold miner in South Dakota who is credited for finding the largest gold nugget. And it caused quite a controversial, heated argument on our YouTube page. apparently he wasn't liked very much, and he died, I guess, 70, 80 years ago with a bad rep in the town. So, but this is a song in his honor for finding gold. The Ghost of Potato Creek Johnny.
From the other tree. Thank you.
Thank you.